Hello and welcome to my channel. I am the virtual truck instructor and we are going for another ride today. And we are going from Sarajevo to Podgorica in Montenegro. As you hear, my voice is not 100%, so I probably will not talk as much. I'm a bit less healthy at the moment.
Get ready to turn left.
I will remove all the cuffs and things that come in between.
Turn so left.
It's still a bit early. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to pick up the load first.
Turn right.
And in the cities it's sometimes stuttering a bit, but I can't do anything about that. Already.
Keep left.
It's not that far. 15 minutes to go.
Keep left.
And here we have a red light with barely anything that gets in the way. A lot of people on the road in the middle of the night. It's not a very big road here.
Ready to turn right.
And the gate is where?
Right.
It's right around the corner.
Turn right. Finally, we are here. Ready to roll.
Okay, we have to have that one.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's first take a look at the route. Looks interesting with all the cornering, crossing two borders, but no viewpoints along the route. And I'm not gonna do this. I think it's, don't know how far it is. Well, it's almost 100 kilometers extra. I'm not gonna do that. We keep the route as it is.
Time to hit
for now. Okay, first let's see how we get out of here.
Turn left. Turn left.
Dog walking there. And still a lot of traffic here. Why don't those people sleep? there's something to see here. Don't know what exactly.
Keep right.
And that's this building. Going straight through a lamp post. Looks nice with all the stripes and things like that. Okay, let's go inside. Sorry about that. Viewpoint where? Okay, a bit further on. So that is a viewpoint, and it's somewhere up here. Okay, and that's on a spot where you can't turn. Don't know if I can go far enough to reach the viewpoint, but I will try. And of course there's something, yeah. Not close enough. I want to do too quick because the AI is waiting here and is still coming closer. Yeah, it's going down here a bit. Okay, now we are going in the right direction, I think. It's going to take a lot of extra time. Let's hope there is enough space to this is stuttering like this. There's barely anything to see. There is still some room, but now I don't see the viewpoint anymore. It's just old town of Sarajevo. They don't make it very easy on this point. And there's the building again. Souvenirs. There's the truck again. don't think you can make a nice picture here, or maybe, maybe can just can't get the want to have the truck on it as well. It's really stuttering. And I know a part of the map is maybe new, but no, I don't use any mods. So it's the maps of SES and themselves. The West Balkans map.
Go straight on.
I'm driving in the profile where I normally have the ProMods Classic, but that isn't finished yet. I don't know if it gets finished before the 1.52 is coming out. To a border. This is gonna take a while. This is the crawl gear. It's just pure power and no speed at all. And just letting it roll. at the first border. And we are entering Serbia. The button wasn't working again. See the second border coming on the map. Couldn't make this a bit wider for trucks. This is just a normal truck. If you have something bigger, you can't fit here. Follow the route of for the trucks.
Okay, let's find a new route.
Sometimes that stupid route advisor drives me crazy. Getting lost at the borders, getting lost, yeah. Don't do anything. Just driving on. Advisor that's getting confused all the time. Bijelo Polje discovered. I probably pronounced that wrong, but you could read it. So. It's not a very royal entrance. Probably not much trucks, many trucks coming here.
Straight on. At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Thank you. Bye. Of beautiful nature here.
Right.
Is that thing working? Let's hope so. Yes, it is. Again, it's stuttering here, but what a view. Both sides, let's drive a bit in the middle. Inside again. Podgorica discovered. And we have to slow down again. Overview over the whole city, I think. Let's scare the shit out of some AI. Every time when there's something in the view, you start moving when you're in virtual reality. I don't know why that is. We're almost there.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
I needed to record something because I'm almost used all the videos I had. Didn't drive for several days. Still not totally in a good condition.
We are finished.
And the route advisor always says, we are finished. No, he is finished. I still have to park. And here we are. Let's detach the trailer. And it's the middle of the day. We can go around the corner and fill it up. I don't need to buy another one because I can't set any trucks in it. Just fill it up because I didn't do that last time. And after that we'll end the video. Again, happening way too often. Okay, a lights off engine and the engine off. Had to remove a lot of coughing again. Okay, I'm gonna end the video right here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of it, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will be notified when there is a new video coming up. Thank you for watching. Bye.